It's a lot of heavy subject matter. Mm-hmm. And so one of the things that I do at the end of the day is, like, you know, go have a glass of scotch with my girlfriend.
Hey. Karaoke.
Nice.
Stuff.
Karaoke.
Nice. Karaoke.
Get
yeah.
out. Nice. What is your favorite go-to karaoke song?
Oh, I got a lot.
You do?
Yes.
Which one?
Yeah, I mean, you know, there's Proud Mary. Nice. There's Darling Nikki. Love to do some Prince.
Oh, yeah.
Love to do some Alanis Morissette. Oh, Uninvited. Yes, yes and okay. Zayd. And Zayd. Right. And Zayd. let's see some Janet. Like, it goes all over the
Ooh,
place.
Yeah. Yeah.
I love
yeah.
it. Well, we're super excited about what you're working on, which is the new Amazon series, Hunters.
Yeah.
Do tell us. There's so much talk about it, and I'm super excited to see it. Tell us about the show and the character you play.
Well, the show, it's set in 1977, and at its core, it's kind of a conspiracy thriller. Mm-hmm. This young boy finds out that his late grandmother has been involved in this group of vigilantes who are hunting down Nazis and killing them, Nazis who have been hiding in plain sight.
Wow.
And my character is Millie Morris. She's an FBI agent. She's one of the first black women to work for the FBI in 1977
wow.
in the
wow.
world of this show.
Oh.
And she, too, also kind of finds out about this conspiracy, finds out about the hunters themselves and the Nazis, and everyone's hunting everybody.
Wow.
Yeah.
Sounds exciting.
Yeah. It is.
Okay. I want to see
now
it.
Now let's check out a clip okay. of your new show, Hunters.
We both know there are Nazis here in America. And I found them by following this trail of corpses that led to you. But I promise you, you don't have enough life left in your old man body to go out and murder all the ones still out there drinking Budweiser and eating Sloppy Joes. This thing is bigger than a few old-timers hiding out in the burbs, and this paperclip mark proves that the government was the one who moved the Nazis in next door.
Yeah. What is it like working with the Hollywood legend Al Pacino, girl?
Yo, so amazing.
You guys.
Give us some stories.
That's yes. the thing I get to say now. I work with Al
Isn't
Pacino.
That amazing?
So it is amazing.
How
he is
was
a legend.
That?
It's great. I mean, he's like, it's, can I just say, you know, sometimes you meet these people who have been in the industry for years and it's not everything that you hope it would be, yeah. you know?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. yeah.
I will say that he is so lovely.
Really?
He's like such a wonderful collaborator. He approaches the work with the spirit of like, let's get this done. Let's serve so the great. Scene to the best of our abilities. And that's exactly the way it should be. Leave your ego at the door.
Yes.
And you're working
work
with
done.
Jaleesa.
And you also work yes. with my bestie, Jaleesa, who's yes. going to be on the show in a few days. Yeah.
I'm very excited about that. She was lovely.
Awesome.
Wow. I love
this
that.
Is great. Well, yeah. we're so proud of you. So we can't excited. Wait to see more of it.
Thank you very much. Jerrica, thanks for coming by.
Thank you.
You can catch her on the new series on Amazon Hunters, streaming now.